Welcome. Today we're going to go through two useful ways how to insert the degree symbol in Excel, and we'll have a look at how to use the symbol in texts as well as with numbers. Ready? Hello, and welcome to EasyQuick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyQuick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Thanks to our digestible video tutorials. We can insert the degree symbol through the symbol button, and that's the first way we'll talk about today. Let's say that in the header of this table you want to include the word temperature along with the information that the figures here are in degrees Celsius. To do that, click on the target cell, then go to the Insert tab and click on Symbols. You'll see a window where you can set the font used. We're using Franklin Gothic Medium, so we'll keep it there and we'll scroll down a little to find the degree symbol. Click on it, press Insert, that's all it takes. We can close the window and add a capital C right after to mark Celsius. And here comes the second way to insert the degree symbol. Now we'll work a little with cell formatting. This way comes in handy when working with numbers, but the symbol still needs to appear right after the figure in the table. Let's select all the cells which will contain the numbers, then right-click and select Format Cells. Here we'll see a window where we choose the category Custom. And now we need to select the Type, where we specify the number of decimals to display in the values. For instance, if we want to show two decimal places, we type in 0, then full stop. And after that, we need to add two more zeros. In this case, we want only whole numbers, so we'll just leave a 0 in the type field. However, we need to add a degree symbol, and to do this, we can use a hotkey. So press and hold the Alt key, and at the same time, type 0176. On the numeric keypad. Now you can release the Alt key and here you go! The degree symbol is where we want it to be. In case you forget the hotkey combination, you can still use the good old copy and paste way and copy the degree symbol from another place where you have it already. Let's close the window and copy the symbol from the header. So here we go, Control key and C. Now we open the formatting cells window and paste it with Ctrl and V here to the type field. Once the formatting is finished, press OK. Now you can populate the cells with numbers and figures, and the degree symbol automatically appears right next to them. If you'd like to know how to insert other symbols in Excel, check out more videos by EasyQuick Academy. The tutorials are marked How to Insert Symbols in Excel, and the link to this series is in the description below. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyQuick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyQuick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.